It was supposed to be an afternoon of spring cleaning, but it landed Jason Potts in hospital.
Do you remember everything that happened?
The father of four and grandfather of nine was cleaning the gutters with a pressure washer when he lost balance and fell over the neighbour's fence.
My feet were just below the top of the fence line, so my body went first, my feet followed, and I'm 107 kilos, and that weight landed on my head.
The 54-year-old suffered a head wound, a dislocated collarbone, broken ribs, broken shoulder blades and cracked vertebrae.
I had my eyes open through the fall, and that was a spin out. You know, just the uncontrolled knowledge that you're about to hurt yourself.
But as he laid there yelling for help, his Apple Watch detected a fall and automatically dialed 000. It also sent messages to his wife.
It says hard fall SOS. The approximate location of Jason Potts has changed.
Jason spent a week in hospital but will make a full recovery. Jason was on the last leg of his cleaning job when he fell, so despite his ordeal, he's determined to finish what he started and will most likely be back up on the ladder in no time.
Look, if he's harnessed and he's wearing a helmet, maybe. Look, what do you say? I've said before, you know, if you fall off a horse, get back on.
But he won't be climbing back up without the eye watch on his wrist. Candace Wyatt for 10 News First.